In 1976, Jimmy Carter promised he'd balance the budget. He's given us a deficit of over $150 billion, the highest in any four-year period in our history. In 1976, he promised he'd control inflation and interest rates. Both have reached almost 20%, the highest in our history. In 1976, he promised a lot, but when you add it all up, the figures show that Jimmy Carter just can't manage. Kennedy for president.